Unbelievable.
Stop. No. Just stop.
What? Keep trying that. You're clearly not good enough to do it. I can't super apparently. The only character you can just do nothing and wait for that time to run out and actually win that way. But it's still a viable strategy. He just refuses to block, I guess. Gonna hit me. No, it's not. Twice. No, I didn't super. Yeah. That's a low, obviously. It literally anti-airs, but it's a low. Ow. I'll burst. That's a low. Thank you for supering this time. The only way you can possibly win. That's gonna hit me, and I'm dead. Yay, I died during my own combo. Yep, and I died because he blocked. Nice ant here. Sure. I'm dead. There's nothing I can do. In fact, being in Marha mode is a risk. I should just stay in normal mode the entire time. And win that way. That was interesting. Is unteachable, I guess. One burst. Interesting. Okay. No, I missed. First. And he didn't block again. Interesting. Good job. That was my forward dash, by the way. I hit throw. I landed and went for a throw, and it didn't do anything. Okay. I blocked. It doesn't work on Axel. Cause this is just a bad matchup. Okay. I still can't super. I jumped, come on. Obviously. I just guessed wrong. Oh, yeah, first seed. And I somehow still won the round because he's bad. Screw your character. I'm gonna full jump. And it worked. How dare I try to backdash out of your range? Silly me. Interesting. Are you super pleased? Let me do it again. Counter hit. This is like a Street Fighter 4 bad matchup where it's just like, why is it a bad matchup? I don't know. Really tiny, specific details. Some kind of meter. Got me during my jump. Still gets the knockdown. Where's the grab? Oops. Interesting. Yep. Bad matchup for no reason. Burst. Right. Okay. It's already over. Yeah, I don't have a meter yet. Okay. No, I'm not gonna get it because I freaking super jump somehow. That's fine. That's throw invincible, but he threw me out of it because I jumped, but he threw me out of my jump because that's just how this game works. And I'm dead. That was a cross-up, even though I was in the corner. Unburstable knockdown. What? How did I get that? That's unfortunate. Heaven or hell. Makes sense. What? Well played. Okay. And I can't super. It's over. Never mind. He's bad. What? My character bad. What? Yeah. This game sucks. I can't even chicken block, I guess. What the heck? That wasn't. Yep. Stupid character. Why would you ever do that? Better FD. How did I get a jump? Yeah. I guess strong. And then I guess strong again, but he's bad. A little double. He meant to do that. How dare I hit you in the face? I guess it's your turn to combo me now. I don't fucking really cancel. Oh. Oh, what the heck? What is happening? Oh, I'm the blue one. Oh. That was confusing. You will forever stay a beginner if you do this. And yes, I'm putting this entire thing in the YouTube video. I mean, Baikin's Baikin, right? I should learn this character and just play her. Is that even a knockdown? I think it is. That's not even close to killing. Okay. Wow. I think you're dead. Oh, never mind. Oh, you're dead, not. Do something. Okay. Heaven or hell? Duel. Let's roll.
No.
Yep. How would you do that? The armor's through my grab. Really? This guy really hates blocking. That really goes over that. That's a little weird. What the heck? Wow. Oh. Okay. Oh, I died. Interesting. We're going to do something unsafe. Just do it now. There it was. Counter, counter, counter. Heaven or hell, duel. One, let's rock. Whoa. What are you doing? How did that reach me? That is absurd. Someone hasn't been in training mode. Someone still hasn't been in training mode. The correct answer there was to quit playing me and go to training mode and figure out what the heck to do. I ain't good that time. Still wrong. Really? Oh, he outplayed me. He outplayed me. Fine, I will literally not do anything else, and you will lose. Wow. And you will lose. Oh. Unbelievable. Really?